Hi guys, good morning. How are you? I hope you all had a good week. So today Ghonu is home and for a change we are actually planning to go out right now. We are going to Daskar Mela and just do some home shopping, and I think Youngjae can have fun there. And then after that we plan to go to Vasant Kunj to the malls over there for lunch. So yeah, that is the plan for today. Youngjae is ready. I'm also ready. Ghonu is also ready. And we're just heading out now. We started vlogging a bit late. He's so ready to go out. We started vlogging a little late today because we were just like pretty occupied with stuff in the morning. Actually, I did a lot of gardening work for home.
Yeah, Youngjae was taking bath for home for 1 hour.
And after a very long time, yeah, Youngjae got to take bath in his tub for almost an hour. So yeah, I did some gardening work, arranged my plants actually in the morning. Today, February is a perfect season because it's not very cold. It's not very hot. So I planted two of my money plants over here. Just shifted my palm inside because actually it was in our bedroom and it was dying because our bedroom gets the least amount of sunlight and this room gets really good sunlight. So I shifted one here, one is still outside, and just planted these two plots with jade. And yeah, slowly and gradually I'm just building up more plants in the house. So details to Youngjae's outfit. Kurta from Fab India that my friend gifted. Oh, he wants to go out. Youngjae, wait now, daddy has to come. We are going out. We are going out. Don't get desperate. I'm sorry for wait. So yeah, outfit details. Fab India kurta. Soma shop jacket. Pants we just bought from H&M recently. Yeah. The reason I'm giving you outfit details because I found this outfit really cute.
Let's go inside.
It's been a while since he sat in the car, na?
You're excited.
Look at the boss. Look at his feet.
We didn't get his extra socks, na? Only.
We'll take off his socks if he wets them. Try coconut water consciously for the first time. You didn't like it? It's tasty. Yummy! I'm going to finish it because it's quite upar. So guys, we reached Daskar and we are entering now. We are here and he's hungry. He basically burned half of his energy in the car.
Which direction?
They're already hungry. Their only interest is in food. Youngjae's interest is not in food.
$390.
This is?
$390.
It mentioned 210?
90. Oh, wait. So this 238 is code, sir.
No, upper. The 210 is.
No, it's a code actually.
And how much is this Ganesh ji?
$4.90, ma'am.
We can give him one Ganesh ji instead.
Really?
And Young Jay slept. We'll not move now. Now let's stay here. Let him sleep for some time. When he wakes up, then we'll move.
Which will take 1 or 2 hours.
Well, let's just see what is there to eat till then, no? So Ghanu has gone to get the car from the parking lot because it's very dusty. Meanwhile, I'm waiting and watching Young Jay sleep. It's so cute. He's looking so cute. Oh, cutie. So guys, he was sleeping and we have come to Ambience Mall in Vasant Kunj for lunch, and we thought we'll wait till the time he sleeps and we can also get some like short nap, which we didn't, because I think 5 minutes after Ghanu parked the car he woke up, but he's taken his nap, like a nice 1 hour nap. Means he's going to eat lunch over here, and after that he's going to be charged up, and after that what are you going to do? He's going to do dhamal in the mall. Dhamal. Young Jay was not getting off from the car, but then the only and a very good solution to get him out of the car or any place is give him a piggyback ride.
Appa, hands hold. Wait. Daddy, hands is a little dirty. Wait, daddy, little dirty. Okay. Give me. Wait. Okay, just wait for me, okay? I know you're hungry. Daddy will give you water. Come, drink some water.
We are always tired. I don't know, for some reason now when we go out we get really tired. And Young Jin did not get off from his stroller, but now he's so excited, he's so happy to feel the wind against his face, you know, something that you hear in these novels and all, na Ghanu, or in poetry. And Young Jin is actually feeling it. Just look at him. I'm being careful, don't worry.
I'm not in the 64 km/h right now.
Yeah, and I'm holding him very tight. Yeah, Hajima. So guys, we came back, we reached around 5:30, had coffee, and Ghanu and Young Jay are just like resting in the living room. I came here to do my work and I'll just show you the update. I mean, I've done nothing much in the last week. In fact, my paint was about to dry and thankfully I've like shifted it into it. I've shifted it into another jar, but so far this is what I've done. So the main door, one of the main doors is complete. Like, I think this is now like final. This one, as you can see, is lighter. That means I only gave it one coat and I need to give it another coat. Both the panels for the doors are ready, the glass panels with the wallpaper. This one I just finished. So yeah, that's it. And meanwhile, in between, I made a painting. There's a space where I need to hang two of these canvases. One is this and another one is not complete, and I'm going to complete it tomorrow. And both father and son are super busy with Lego. What are you building?
Dinosaur.
Yanju, what is daddy building? Dinosaur. And he picks up these small pieces and tries to make something on his own. Or he'll put them over here. And this city sort of thing that Ghanu is trying to make. While I'm trying to repair our wall,
So the wall decor that I did led to a lot of holes in my wall, and I'm trying to fill them with putty today. Then I'll sand it tomorrow and then paint it tomorrow. So I tried all the methods of putting them correctly and everything, you know, with newspaper, masking tape. So many YouTube videos are there, but everything was a fail. Eventually I just nailed everywhere, everywhere, and thought I'll repair it later.
So now we are headed to some shops close by to buy some stuff. And Young Jay is in his turtle position. So I told Ghanu, let's go in the stroller. But Ghanu chose to come like this. So now is dinner time. Although Young Jay refused to eat dinner, he, even though there was mutton curry, he doesn't want to eat curry, and he's feeling very sick now. It's evening, so his energy is really low, and I think he'll just sleep. But right now, at this point in time, he's very excited about his lollipop. I think he'll eat his lollipop, get some energy, and then just sleep. Do you want to show the viewers how the lollipop should be eaten? Oh my god, Pura. He broke it only. No, tell everyone what's this. What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this?
It's a lollipop.
Ah, wow. Good job. And you heard, he doesn't say lollipop. He'll say, it's a lollipop. He'll say, it's a also. Good boy. Good job, Young Jay. Good job.
Thank you.
So, I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. We didn't show you much, but it was slightly a different day at least. We didn't stay in the society. We actually didn't even go to the playground or the park today, which we do almost every single day, which is something that I actually like. I don't really like going out so much. It's more tiring actually to go out, and especially when he's sick and he doesn't want to get off from the stroller or have fun, because we thought, you know, usually if we go to the mall, he goes all about and really enjoys and has fun. But if he's not having fun, then it's not so much fun. So yeah, maybe next weekend, let's see what we do. And
next week
we'll see where we are and what we do next week.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay guys, I hope you had fun. Good night, and please subscribe to the channel, whoever is new here, and keep watching. Bye. Young Jay, good night. Now his energy is back from one lollipop. He'll hang around here and there, but I think this energy is going to last only 10 minutes.
Yeah, a few minutes. Yeah. We ended our bye-bye was almost 2 hours ago, 1.5 hours ago.
He's so big. No. Look at his legs. His legs are reaching my knees. His face is like baby. No, I'm feeling cold. I want that. Why are you removing? Okay. Daddy will take this. Now what? What? You want to do mama chip? What? Achha utha diya. Ab. Go there and stand. You cannot sit. I cannot sit. Daddy, you also? Daddy, you also? Oh, he wants us to do this. He wanted us to do this.
Guys, look at him.
Yeah, ready.
Yeah, cut it off. Not possible, he's too heavy for me.
No, he's not comfortable.
He's gonna tell me now. Put your phone down. Where? Where? Say please. Say, Amma, please. No, say please then. Say, Amma, please.